Can we get them back? Yes, we can. Can we get them back? Good old days. Can we get them back? Yes, we can. Can we get them back? The good old days. Can we get them back? Yes, we can. Can we get them back? Yeah. The good old days. Can we get them back? Yes, we can. Can we get them back? The good old days.
Bring back all those first kiss. Sometimes it feels good just to reminisce about the old days and how we used to be. When it only cost a dollar for a movie, we used to do the bomb and everything was shit. Right on was a good thing out your lip. Somebody tell me why I didn't go away. Tell me what happened to the good old
happy. Finally, it's the weekend. All the hard work's behind me, yeah. And I just invited all my friends. I'm about to throw something on the grill.
We can't wait to see you guys tomorrow.
93.
93 always and forever.
From the womb to the
tomb
forever. That's what we do, 93 baby.
Say something to the clan. Upper class reunion. We shall, we have 25 more. Oh, we have 25 more class reunion. Thank you, Sharon. Hey, look, the borough finest, you feel me? This is what we do. This is what we do. We have a good time. You know what I mean? And don't forget us. We on the map, y'all. We on the map. You hear me? We on the mission.
My classmate.
Classmates, inshallah, we get a chance to do this again. Hopefully, everybody have a good weekend and show love.
I already know.
The world, baby.
All right.
The world, baby. The 96. We out here. You heard me. It is what it is.
Trash ass. Talk about Easter Wayne. You just brought me to that? Because you said.
All right, hey class of 93. So glad to see you all looking beautiful. As always, the best class of Goldsboro High School, I must add. Yes, we did that, and we will continue to do that. Keep shining, my classmates.
Talk to him, mama.
I remember when he was a sinner. I remember he said,
But now,
he's a man of God.
Yeah. It ain't even on.
And that goes to Miss Tanya. Certificate of achievement for male masquerade master. DeMarcos.
Been planning everything. I give mad props to everybody who helped me all during this time. This year, me and Dana did the best we can. I'm just letting y'all know I am through. I'm not doing it no more. I'm finished and I enjoy everything. I hope y'all enjoy each one that I have done. Thank you. Cougar Pride 93.